I was gonna give him a call. I haven't talked to him in a while.
I offered the soldiers welcome anytime. I have everyone talked to him. So anyhow, it goes around the pool table.
That's unbelievable. It definitely makes some racket, huh? Make some racket.
Yeah.
You gotta turn the tunes up. What, is this a groove and a wood here? Oh, it's just it's a channel.
The second wall.
Oh my god, you got all this too.
This is my favorite right here. Center power door.
That's unreal. I can't believe you found that much wire form laying around.
I bought a lot of it out of eBay. Did you? Package deal. Price is right.
Right.
So the plug cleans up pretty nice.
So it goes through this whole wall. And it comes back up.
Goes around to the other side there.
It's unbelievable. This is a cool area. You got like a hold here, huh?
What's that?
This is kind of like a hold. So yeah, it works. It works kinetically.
Just to speed the knock it down a little. I'll say it has a little flavor to it.
Oh, is it going a little too fast there?
Yeah, well, it's just I just like that messenger ball type. This is my favorite. Yeah, this is my ball.
So they stack up back there too if they drop down.
Yeah, it slows it down a little. I had a problem here with the balls jamming because you can't control the inner ball.
Right.
So I had a couple Ferris wheels on that one going. So it controls the space.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Man, I couldn't even imagine how much time you got into this. Pretty impressive, Steve.
Okay.
Pretty impressive.
Yeah,
very cool. Wow. And then after this whole wall, back up and on. All the way around the basement. That was pretty good. Very neat. Up and around to the other wall. This wall's impressive. We're both impressive. But that's amazing.
Rough too. I mean,
the pounder.
So you have to reinforce
everything. Oh Wow. Awesome job.